about 9 out of 10 experts from ESPN got the Lakers over the Celtics? I beg to differ. Now, I know I'm just a b-ball junkie and I ain't got no sports column or anchor desk. But trust me, I know what I'm talking about. Talk to me now. Here are three scientific reasons why the Celtics gonna grab the championship.
What you say?
Number one, they're not trying to beat the Lakers.
What?
I say again, they're not trying to beat the Lakers. The Boston Celtics are focused on winning the championship. The Lakers ain't the goal. Kissing, hugging, holding, and owning the golden ball is the goal.
That's deep.
If you watch them, they're resilient. They've gotten punched, slammed, poked fun at, and abandoned. But still, they rise.
Let me tell you why.
Because from the very beginning, Doc planted the right seed. United we stand, divided we fall.
He told them,
you want to kiss the golden ball? Hold the line. Stay on course. Doc got them disciplined. Washington Wizards beat the Celtics 3 times during the regular season. Yet after the 3rd loss, I noticed that the Celtics' confidence never wavered. Doc stayed on course. He just said, hey, if we meet the Wiz in the playoffs, that's a good thing. That means we both made it to the next round. I laugh at that now because Doc knew the deal. He wasn't studying the Wizards, the Hawks, the Cavs, or the Pistons like his team. He's on a mission, baby. He won't be denied. Championships. The Celts D ain't no joke. I clear for God. I ain't never seen Ray Allen play that type of white on rice defense. He chased Rip Hamilton around like he had a belt in his hand. He stayed with him, stayed low, and stayed down. Anytime a coach can get an offensive-minded all-star to get down and dirty to play some D, that's fierce. That's phenomenal. Finally, they gonna win because it's destiny. Winning in Boston unity everywhere. Let me explain. When I see white men from the whitest city in the world embracing all black starting 5 in a predominantly white franchise, then you know that basketball is brotherhood. Celtic Nation is passionate. If they for you, it's forever. Ask Russell and JoJo White. The Celtics gonna win this thing for themselves and for the brotherhood of that franchise.